Good afternoon.
It's great to be back in this beautiful hall to have actually human beings in the audience. And we're very happy to be here sharing this concert with you. I just want to give you a few words about the program. We are going to start the concert with a piece that was premiered last night, 234 years ago. I was very young. So I didn't make it to that first performance. But I think it's a perfect overture for a concert that takes place on Halloween Day. Why, you wonder, the overture to the opera Don Giovanni for Halloween? Because the first chords that you're going to hear is the same chords that Mozart uses in the appearance of the ghost of the Commendatore in the final act. The Commendatore was killed by Don Giovanni in the opening scene, basically, of the opera. I don't think I'm giving you any spoilers here. So you can imagine the terror in Don Giovanni and his friends that are in a party when the ghost appears to take him. And the ghost is not a friendly ghost. It's a statue, it's a marble statue that turns into a living ghost that comes to take Don Giovanni and take him to hell. Of course, the Commendatore offers him a chance to repent. Don Giovanni does not take the chance to repent, and he takes him away. So I think it's a perfect piece for a Halloween concert, to open a Halloween concert. After the Mozart, we're going to play a piece that for us has been a beautiful discovery, and I'm very grateful to our harp soloist, Charles Overton, who introduced us to this beautiful music. It's called Enanga. It's by the African-American composer William Grant Still, and it's a concerto for harp and strings with piano obbligato. We have a piano back there. And Laura Villafranca will be our piano soloist as well. And we close the concert with the Symphony 104 by Franz Joseph Haydn. I do hope that you enjoy the program as much as we have enjoyed putting this music together for all of you. Have fun.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, I am Francisco Noya, Music Director of the Boston Civic Symphony Orchestra. As you know, the COVID-19 pandemic has been a terrible event for all of us. It has affected our lives in ways that were unthinkable just a couple of years ago. This pandemic and the lockdowns have been especially devastating for all arts organizations. As you can imagine, going for such a long time without being able to rehearse and perform has impacted our artistic souls and our financial health. All orchestras and performing organizations across the US and the world have been hurt, and the Boston Civic Symphony is not an exception. I want to ask you to consider donating to the Boston Civic Symphony. Any contribution, big or small, will benefit the orchestra, the cultural life in our city, and everywhere that music is vital. And music is vital everywhere. Please go to our website, bostoncivicsymphony.org, and make your contribution to support the orchestra. We all thank you for your help.